It's a very unique way to understand death. Full of life, it's full of energy, and we give that energy to the other by memory and by honoring the people who have passed away.